Check out our blog for more information about Top 11 2017. Link in the description. Hello managers and welcome back to another Top 11 update. On April 25th, Top 11 released Top 11 version 5.6 on all platforms, iOS, Android and web browser. They bring very exciting news to our managers and below you can find the full change log. Under news, they changed the auction system. From now only, the manager who won the player will play tokens and cash. There are less waiting for players and new list of players are coming every 4 minutes. If you lose the player, your tokens will be returned to you. In the following week I will make a tutorial on how to use the new transfer market. Under fixed bugs, they said that they fixed the issue that few managers faced when they were receiving notification about chat activities that weren't from their associations. That's all I had to say for today's episode. Make sure to slap that like button and subscribe for more videos. Thanks for watching and peace.